you how to make pictograph. Okay, so today we will learn making of pictograph with a screen. Okay, for this first I am taking here one data is given to you. The table here is showing the favorite color of some children in a class. Okay, here is the color and here is the number of children. Red color. 10 number of children likes red color. Eight number of children likes green color. Four is there who likes blue color. And six likes yellow color. Two likes pink color and orange color is liked by four students. Okay, this is the data given to you. Okay, here is the table of the favorite color of the student. Okay. Now I have to make a pictograph. Okay, so you can see here, children. All are the even number here: 10, 8, 4, 6, 12, 4. So I can make. I can take a scale that one picture stand for two number of student. Okay, like that I can take a scale and. You can choose a picture of your choice only. Okay? So for example, I am taking here a scale. What the scale I will take first? One smiley stand for two students. Is it clear, children? Because all are even number, I have taken scale that one smiley stand for two student. You can choose the picture of flower also. Okay, whatever you want, you can choose. You can choose any symbol which you like. Here I have chosen the symbol smiley, and the scale I have taken two. Okay, because. All are here even number 4, 12, 6, 4, 8, 10. All are even numbers, so all is divisible by 2. So scale I have taken 2. Okay, 1 smiley is equal to 2 students. Now children, to find the number of smileys here, I can divide each number by 2. Okay, for example, since 10 children like red, we can represent this by 5 smiley. Why we can represent by 5 smiley? Because when we divide 10 by 2, we get 5. So we can represent by 5 smiley. Okay? Now here you see that when we divide 8 by 2, we get 4. So we can represent green, okay, green color by 4 smiley. Since 4 children likes blue color, we can represent it by 2 smiley, because 4 divided by 2 is equal to 2. Clear, children? For yellow color, since yellow color is liked by 6 students, so we can represent it by 3 smiley, because when we divide 6 by 2, we are getting 3 here. So we can represent by 3 smiley, okay? Now for pink also same, when we divide 12 by 2, we will get 6 smiley here. When we divide 4 by 2, we will get 2 smiley here, okay? we are going to do here, we are dividing by 2. Okay, all the numbers we are divided by 2 because I have taken the scale that one smile represents 2 students. Okay, children? So, you understood how much smile you have to draw? So, here now I am making the pictograph. The table is given to you. So, now you have to make a pictograph table. So, to make a pictograph table, children, what you will do? You will make a table nicely. Like that, you will make a table. Clear, children? In one column, you will write the color, and another column, you will write the number of children. You use ruler to draw the lines. For blue, we have to draw 2 smiley. Yellow, 3. Then pink, 6 smiley. Then orange to smiley. So now my pictograph is completed. Okay? Here you can write down side that each smiley stands for 2 children. Yeah. number of student is 10 here. Now for weight again you will see 2, 4, 6, 8. So 8 children like green. Here blue, 2, 4. 4 children like blue. 2, 4, 6. 6 children likes yellow. Pink, 2, 4, 6, 10. 8, 10, 12. So 12 children likes pink. And here 2, 4. 4 children likes orange. So by the scale, with the help of scale, we can write the number of children who likes, okay, which color. So children, keep on practicing. Thank you. Have a nice day.